Hey everyone, I'm Jay. Today we're watching the fourth episode of Rent-A-Girlfriend. Yeah, third episode was pretty damn amazing. Beach episode, Rent-A-Girlfriend, and ex-girlfriend. And my god, mommy, that ex-girlfriend, she is so delightfully evil. Love her so much. And yeah, just hilarity, and I love it. And I'm ready to watch more, so let's do this. 3, 2, 1. Ah, oh, flashback, okay. Seems like things are actually good between them. I like that line. It's a very good line. And it crashed and burned. Oh, right, that's how it ended. Oh, yeah, I remember now. Whoa! Okay then. So based on that flashback, she actually seems nice, just incredibly jealous. Were we given a reason for why they broke up? Was that said in the first episode? Because I don't remember now. Too long ago for me to remember. Yeah, it's got to be more to mommy than just being purely jealous. There has to be. Love it. Receipt. Cool your head, man. Go into the water. Didn't put his head under the water. Oh, it was her. Music. Scandalous. Oh. Oh, Granny. Uh-oh. What the hell was that? How dare you? Oh no. Oh no. This is not going well. She's like, help me, damn it. Help me out. It's gonna go very badly. Oh my God. Damn, he's shaking like a leaf. Oh, it's another great line. Oh, damn, he can throw a punch. Yeah, I know that feeling. This was an unexpected turn of events. Damn, that's quite the little speech there. Oh. Ooh, this guy's on fire. Hmm. Whew. That was damn dramatic. Whew. Really? Yeah, he threw a pretty clean punch there. This mark has grown. Oh no. Yeah. What is Kiwi doing? Oh, look, Kibe. Stand up, dude. Unlikely. Oh, God. Yeah. Growing his weed. Oh, wow. That's hilarious. Man goes out with a whimper. Oh yeah, does all the time. Hate it when mommy goes out like that. What a damn good guy. Dumbass. Right? How could you? First, you gotta take care of her. She's good. Oh boy. Teacher's looking rough. Nope. Oh. She's gonna go overboard. Oh shit, she did. Come on, idiot, go get her. You gotta save her. Dropping the phone. Nice. No hesitation. Damn. Well then, that was another amazing episode, right? Holy crap. Yeah, so based on what I've seen so far, Mommy doesn't look to be, like, the worst character ever. Incredibly jealous, but I don't know if she's, like, super evil or not. Though maybe I'm already forgetting the evil things she's done already. I don't know. And for Kibe with those speeches, man, he had some amazing lines. I was very impressed by the lines he had. They were damn good. And then Chizuru goes overboard. He's gonna save her, and life and death moments always bring people together, so yeah, oh, it's gonna be good. Oh no. Oh no. All right, that was pretty goddamn amazing. I love this series so much. I had zero expectations for this series coming. Like, this is gonna be really cheesy and bad. And cringy, but no, it's just really goddamn funny. I love it so much. Yeah, I freaking love Aqua. I just call her Aqua because that's her voice, and I just prefer calling her that anyway. So yeah, I love her so freaking much. Such a great character. And yeah, I honestly don't know what else to say, so let me know your thoughts. Bye-bye.